we're down at the Ponsonby Cruising Club on the Auckland Harbour, brilliant day, and we're setting up for the Ponsonby Cruising Club inaugural art exhibition. And we're doing this as a fundraiser for our sailing school. We always need to repair boats and from time to time upgrade boats, and so this is a fundraiser. We hope we're going to make a bit of money, and we've got all these wonderful artists bringing their work in, and we're currently hanging that and trying to put it up to its best advantage. We've also got a couple of MPs have given us doodles. We've got Rod Emerson, the cartoonist for the Herald. He's done a wonderful cartoon for us, and we've got lots of other things happening at our auction as well as the sale of art.